So everything that makes me whole, I'd like to dedicate them all to you. I am yours. Look, this picture taken with your camera. I am smiling for the first time I can think of. I'm sure you're the reason for it. I walk alone along a single path that I've always known. By the side, my failures have piled up like snow, and suddenly they melt. Your thoughts, your words, your beliefs, they've made me stronger than ever before. With your hand in mine, until the end of time, we will persevere and move on forward, moving on sheer momentum. And I know I'll be fine as long as I can see your smile. So when you shield them with your bare hands, it truly must be precious. And then the world decides it's theirs, and you can't help but feel helpless. And at that moment, all hope is lost, and death is all you can think of. The darkness falls against the wall. You raise yourself, goddamn it all. Suddenly that darkness shatters, a bright light shines into the room. You realize that nothing else matters so long as I am there with you. So everything that makes me whole, I'd like to dedicate them all to you. I am yours. Or this love of mine. Someday I know we will find it. They'll continue to try and hurt you. You're slandered by the words of man. Though sticks and stones may break your bones, but the banded void will heal them. And if the world makes you its shepherd, without a shred of faith in you, a crown of thorns, a king is born. Rejoice with seeing your savior. Remember, life will pass you by, so just take her close and hold her. We'll keep you safe from all the pain that they tried to put on your shoulders. So everything that makes me whole, I'd like to dedicate them all to you. Falter with rings in hand, your head is bowed. We stand together at that altar as we prepare to speak our vows. If you begin to doubt yourself and think there's no one there to break your fall, you feel you have a power that was never meant to be yours at all. Remember that you bear this blessing. You are the legs that carry us. You might think you're not fit for being God, but your hand says you must. And should my king require it of me, door.